Welcome, everyone, to WAW Aftermath. Of course, I am greatness himself, Mr. Epic, and I'm back, well, who knows for how long, really, where I belong here at the WAW table, and we got an exciting show for you tonight. We're on the road to Legacy. Mr. Labrie is getting in the ring, and he might break a hip. Are you good, Pete? Are you ready to start the show? Make some noise for Mr. Labrie. This is Aftermath.
Welcome to WAW Aftermath. Now let's start off the show with a few words from the WAW President Flax and Flaxion.
By the way. Now, almost all of us had a reason to celebrate at Lord of the Ring.
Ha ha.
Mr. Conway, my hired gun, in the Lord of the Ring match, you were eliminated by somebody that, well, dressed up like freaking Flax. What is your response to that?
You told me I wasn't in the Lord of the Ring match.
Well, you wouldn't have been if you would have won the WAW Team Championships like I really thought you would.
Ha ha.
You know what? I don't know who that freaking Flax was. My guess is it's Red Guy trying to get his spot back. I don't think he's here tonight, at least I hope not. The team title match, however, you know what? I'm not going to fault you on that either. What I'm going to do is I'm going to reward you because I like the way these guys look, but I think we need some gold around your way. So, tonight, we will have a rematch, Conway and Buck versus the Firebirds for the newly won team championship.
Oh, that's bullcrap.
Yeah, you like it. You like it.
That's bullcrap. How about them earn it? It's not a rematch. How about they earn it?
They did earn it. I called for it. They earned it. Paycheck to fix that curtain.
Really?
Second of all, nobody invited Troy Garbo. What are you doing here?
Pretty sure these people did.
Woo! Look at this packed house we got tonight. Troy Gobble does not need an invitation. Oh, brother, I was born welcome. Believe me. Sorry about your curtain, boss. Tell you the truth, the thing sucks anyway.
Come on. You know how many hours I spent sewing that together with the little glitter and the glue and the Elmers?
Whoa, sir. No, sir. I don't know, sir. But if you're out here talking about rematches tonight, sir, look no further than the good old Broster. Woo!
Where?
Anybody deserves a rematch. It's me against that man for the championship live here tonight.
Chris Shady beat you at Lord of the Ring. He doesn't have anything to prove to you.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute, sir. I got a chance to watch Lord of the Ring, and I heard this man say something. He's better than me at everything, and I have to agree. You are a much better cheater than I am.
He is. Whoever said cheaters never won, lost all the time.
At least Flax admitted it.
Oh, yeah. Well, let me tell you about liquid courage, because tonight all I need is just one shot. It's not going to take a lot to get me drunk off of the success of your loss tonight. Woo! Brother, I was love drunk.
Hey, I got an idea. Okay. All right. Like I said, we witnessed a technical masterpiece at Lord of the Ring between you two. So, yeah, tonight in the main event, we will see Chris Shady put the WAW title on the line one more time against Troy Garbo.
One hell of a main event.
This is it, baby.
Oh. But a main event of this magnitude needs something extra. He needs something a little bit special. Maybe a special guest referee. And I know. We got our special guest referee. I hope you're not out here to offer your services as the guest referee in tonight's main event, are you?
That is very special. Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
I like it.
Because, no.
First and foremost,
I do not trust you as the referee. So tonight, the special referee between Troy and Shady will be President Flax.
Oh.
Hey. Let me tell you a little secret. I'm the fairest person I know. Right down the middle.
Flax doesn't even swing right
now. Let me tell you the truth.
This has match of the year written all over it.
He is special, though. Look at him. That's great. That's awesome. Where does he come up with this?
Troy,
stuff? That's good.
I made myself the guest referee. I want to know why Stevie Stamos is out here. Come on.
So at Lord of the Ring, he beat me by hooking the tights, and now you got your crooked ref out here. Hooker by crook. By hooker by... I was pulling your pants up. Tell him something, Stamos.
Will you please shut your glory hole, Flax? I am sick and tired of you coming out here throwing your weight around like you're 350. Listen, if you're giving... Shut your mouth. If you're giving people out rematches, the one person that truly deserves a rematch is the right stuff, Stevie Stamos. Because the right stuff, Stevie Stamos, lost because of interference for Rocco.
Who is in control?
It doesn't matter who is in control. I was robbed wrongfully of my WAW prayer title. And Flex, I want another rematch. I want it tonight.
Tell you what, you make a couple of really good valid points, Stamos, you do. However, if you didn't know, in WAW we have this rule that makes so that people can't be swapping titles back and forth. If you lose the championship to the person you won it from, you don't get a rematch.
That's ridiculous. You never pinned me, you never submitted me.
Hey,
you
I didn't write the rules, I just enforced them. No, hey, listen, I'll tell you what. Canada won more gold medals than the United States. I mean, let me tell you what, Stamos.
What do you want, Flaxion?
You go to the back of the line.
There is no line. I am the line.
All right. How about if I give you a shot tonight? Tonight, I'll tell you what. I will let you earn it.
Earn it?
You're going to earn it.
I wrongfully lost it.
Epo won the title 3 times. Shady won the title 3 times. He's a 6-time champ. Same person, damn it. Now you. I'm going to make a match. Stevie Stamos versus Riddles. And the winner gets a shot at the pure title. You're earning it.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
He's earning it. Now what?
Salte del closet, destápate, quítate el esmalte, deja de taparte, que nadie va a retratarte, levántate, ponte lighter, préndete, sácale chispa al estarte, préndete en fuego como un lighter, sacúdete el sudor como si fuera un wiper, que tú eres callejera, street fighter, cambia esa cara de seria, esa cara de intelectual, de enciclopedia, que te voy a inyectar con la bacteria.
Are you happy, Reyes? Are you happy? You're tearing down the house before we even get to start.
He's actually a team champion, too, and a pure champion.
Just because Andreas Reyes won the 2014 Lord of the Ring. Shut up. He doesn't need your cheers. Shut up.
I am ignoring all your orange requests right now.
Just right now.
Anyway, let's get down to business. If you were here two weeks ago, you saw one thing clearly, and that was me winning Lord of the Ring, baby. Now, I was hearing downstairs of a little title match between the good old boy Troy Garbo and Chris Shady.
And I'm the guest referee. It's going to be match of the year. Thank you.
I don't care if I have to face you at Legacy and have to take you down myself and give you your first one-on-one loss at Legacy. But if you do lose that title to the good old boy, Garbo versus Reyes at Legacy will tear down this very dojo.
Yeah, between the two of you, we got to get a new curtain.
Now, if Shady does win tonight, let's make one thing clearly, Flax.
Make it clear. I can't hear you. They can't hear you. Make something clear. I'm waiting.
I swear, if you or anybody of your little butt buddies try to get in my way of my dreams at Legacy, you better hope you have an exorcist, because I'll be all over you like a curse. I will plague you until you're dead, man.
Did he just threaten us? Did he? You just threatened. Clean shaven goatee afro man from the crowd with gnarly chill. You threaten us? That's very funny. I'll tell you what. If you threaten the president, I put you in a match. So how about tonight, Andreas Reyes? You face somebody that not only won Lord of the Ring, but won the championship at Legacy, which you're not going to do. Reyes versus Johnny Psycho, the Mill City Madman, tonight. You know what? As a matter of fact, I want to see that match right now. You and you, get your asses out of this ring, please. Sorry, the dojo.
You put them in a match, they can't leave the dojo.
But I wanted the correction, I would have asked for it, asshole. Get out of my dojo now!
You can't kick them out. They got a match. Stamos, Troy. Troy, I think he's just asking you to go downstairs, not to leave, actually.
You're going to be red, white, black, and blue by the time the night's over. Out!
Hey, tell Bishop I said hi if you see him over there. Thank you.
Shady, Conway, MKK, you're all leaving tonight with gold. I can see it in the future.
No, Conway's not leaving with gold.
Here's the scene at the end of the night. Except imagine gold around Conway's waist.
Not gonna win, gonna lose. Boss, I thought I was living delusions of grandeur. You really think all your guys are walking out of here with gold tonight? You got right now the champion and the number one contender. I mean, Shay's told God's hand, Andre's got some match. Against, well, a former WAW champion. Really, you're going to bring up the pink tie? As a six-time WAW champion, you bring up the pink tie?
Pink
That's
tie.
All you can say is a pink
Man.
Tie? What do you mean? It's your table. You're the one who told me to be here.
I was going to ask to sit here.
Oh, you know what? Coming up, first match on the road to Legacy, Andreas versus Johnny Psycho.
Got it.
Click the next link. Watch it on Channel 23. We still do that. Stay tuned.